Hey, Chris, you should get me a milkshake.
He's like, no.
So I said, well, let's write a song about that. It's called Chris the Milkshake Meanie.